My plate is the right amount of protein, meat, dairy, grains, vegetables, and fruits that a child should have on their plate. And they have plates that they show them the right portion sizes. The reason they chose the preschool program was because they found out when they went to the elementary schools that a lot of the children already had ingrained in their brains what was healthy and unhealthy, and they weren't interested in trying new things. So they came to the preschool program because they're really interested in learning about new things, and they taste food here at school with the nutrition program from UT, and then they take that home to their parents. The rule is they have to taste one bite, and if they don't like it, it's okay. And all the kids have tasted everything, and a lot of them have went home and asked their parents, "Mommy, I love spinach. Can we go to the store and buy some? Or I love asparagus. It's so yummy." We hope the outcome is to prepare them to get on a healthy mindset, that they will choose healthy foods throughout their life and have a healthier lifestyle, and encourage their parents and influence other people to eat healthier, to be healthy.